Night vision. It's actually a stealth helmet, apparently. It does what? Just. One to ten, how, what do you give it? Oh, the mission's still active. The same last mission we crashed. Damn it. Yeah.
Okay. Jeremy, you're still there, right?
Should I keep this armor, or should I put the, it's just that the other armor stats is better for this type of shit. Should
Can you get a little closer to your camera, please?
Alright.
Alright, thank you. What the fuck? It didn't save? Save. Okay, cool. That's actually a perfect photo, thank you. That's what I'm going with.
Joko has joined mission. Dropping airstrike.
So whenever you are making a character, they go away. Your clothes are still there. Bro, I'm not gonna lie. This is probably the closest I'm gonna get to you.
Well, it doesn't look too bad.
Go to the broadcast and you'll see. Jeremy. You on the broadcast? I was gonna say this is probably the closest I'm gonna get to you. You'll see it whenever I you join me. Yeah, fuck it, Jeremy. Jeremy's strong. This is Elden Ring, Jeremy. Super Saiyan, Jeremy. You can. People actually got really creative with the character customization. Alright, the only thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get to the first grace site. That's all I'm gonna do, Jeremy. Might have to go back in the broadcast to see your face. Why is that spot on though? You like it? You know what the character's name is? Jeremy. Alright, I'm gonna try to beat the first boss. Or the first enemy. This would have been a lot easier if I was samurai. End it. Anything can be beaten. Yeah, but he's not doing that no more. He's doing the bandit. Oh fuck, I ran out of arrows. Okay. God damn it. Thank you.
Where we're in calling some rail guns and some stuff for you right here. And a backpack. Here you go.
Alright, bro. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the church.
You wanna go to a church?
Wait, no. No, in game. Okay. Actually, you know what? No, I won't go to the church. This is all I'm getting. This is all I'm doing. Yeah. I'm level 5, Jeremy. You started at level 5. Should I broadcast my main character so that Wayward can see my progress, or should I not? No, I can't. I can't do it when Jeremy's gone. That's the whole point. That's what I'm asking. Should I fucking broadcast Serafina or not? If I do, you'll be able to see what I'm doing. Do I want to show you what I'm doing? You won't even know where the fuck I'm at. Nah, I don't think you will. I already did. Still the same thing. On a 68 Volkswagen van, move your doorstep. Something sizzling? No, it's just the water from the faucet. I'll be right back. I gotta go do something.
We're trying to get the make it the most out of this mission. If we can complete it, it's completed. And if we can take samples, better. Hopefully we avoid them freeing Cyberstan and we don't fight against cyborgs because cyborgs are worse.
Bro, the roast all the damn real.
Man, can't go yet, comida.
Because I did five yesterday, that's already... I'll do three jumping jacks. Because I did five yesterday, that's already too many for me. Three, Jack, y'all can survive three. My family's gonna die. Y'all good? Atlantis has resurfaced. California just floated away. 1,000 people dead in New York. My legs are broken. And my mom just typed in the chat and said my glasses fell off my face. Don't ban my mom. Russia has left the earth. 33 dead in Cuba. Now I'm so sick. My mom fell out of her casket. Yo, I'm pretty sure you're canceled for that. My character got knocked in Fortnite.
¿Cuál de los... ¿Cuál te gustó ya, no?
Finally, that thing is dead. The booty drip drip. How the hell we only had three rare samples?
The rest were destroyed, brother.
Gosh. Where do you need a backpack?
All right, I'm back. Where do you see that boss in front of me? You mean you don't see that boss? Yeah. I dodged. That was bullshit. No, there's multiple of them.
And there's a railgun for you.
Beat him. Barricade shield and Knight Rider flail. On the magma worm. You liking it so far? Did you not like the other one that I gave you? Another question, can you hear yourself on the broadcast? Oh, you changed your settings. Liar. shit. I'm getting scared of nothing now. What the hell? Ew, you farted. I heard that.
That was rude.
Heard myself say that. God damn it. Can you not hear Yanel either?
I don't know.
So it's just you, Aver. You like my swords? You won't be able to use it. You wanna see? This is the stats on it. I've also upgraded it. It's okay, once I get the sword of crossbolt or whatever the fuck it's called, I'm gonna be doing that and I'm gonna change my stats one more time. I'm only using. Did you get the other one? Could you fight the bone dude? Yeah. And don't give me it until you fight the bone dude. Yeah, I wasn't even planning on using it fully anyways. I actually am close to getting the helmet I usually used.
Hey dude, you wanna see it all time?
No, I don't. Go away.
Looks retarded.
It looks retarded.
We got killed. It's just that there's a jamming device over yonder.
Oh, that's the build I want. Oh, what is my character doing? What the fuck is my character doing? Bro. Hey, fuck you, buddy. I can use ice magic too. Get the fuck out of here. Oh shit. Not actually doing that much damage. Oh, buddy, can you fucking jump? Okay, fuck you, asshole. Come here. What the fuck? Your face is what the fuck. So did I. Oh, you fucking... It was already pre-planned. Look, get out of here. No, it was pre-planned. The fuck do you mean? You're just whining. Yeah, whatever. Okay, New York. That is not what I was trying to use. Okay, that works. Oh shit. Could have totally fucking countered that. God damn it. Radagon Scar Seal. God damn it, this is the lesser version of it.
The sun was.
You don't need this, it's the lesser version of the thing you already have. Oh, it's on the south end of the map, the very far south end. Look, this is where it's at.
Okay.
Just let the map load.
Oh man, I would be scared, not gonna lie. War for the win.
Look at the map. This is where Renala is?
Okay, alright, I'll leave it.
This is where you need to get, Carrion Manor, right here.
Yeah.
You want to see the end of those ones?
It's a fucking video, Wayward! Volkswagen man onto your doorstep. Damn, my fucking singing voice is ass.
¿Comer qué?
Comida.
¿Pero qué? Mañana.
One thing, I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard I try. I keep that in mind. I design this rhyme to remind myself why I try so hard in your head. Look at the screen real quick, if you're caught up. You know those remembrances that you can get? Well, if you get remembrances from bosses, can actually get this thing to fall down and get more remembrances. Oh shit. No, you don't kill it. It's got balls, by the way. It's just, I mean, it's balls, it's a bell, but it's got balls. No, it can't reaper. If we had nothing, maybe then madness. Oh yeah, this is the perfect fucking rune farm. We'll get 67 every time. Can't put that on YouTube to get patched out. You overgrown bitch. Oh. Fucking fall down. Oh shit, he's actually falling down now. You can't kill it. You can get remembrances. Or you can get two, or you can get both of them, so. You won't be able to use the staff anyway. Either one of those, it's your intelligence, damn it. Alright, god damn it. Quit that shit, you fucking stupid fuck. I'm actually gonna go fight this giant tree. No. You'll see. And those are called ints, and no. Frostbite? I can.
Oh, this is your first time completing a level 5 mission?
Quick. I think I'm a little over leveled for this area. I gotta mute you now. I can't hear this fucking bug over your brother. Oh, it's not even an important bug. God damn it. What's going on here? You know, not even talking. Pues. What was that down there? They didn't like me being here. Gravity magic, not space magic. Get the hell out of here. Gravity, what the hell? I realize classes are dependent on the character, not... if you want, you can make multiple characters and give them specific stats, and then I'll give you those items. There's only a limited amount of larva tears you can get. Larva tears are what you use to reroll your stats. I don't even know how many I have. I have... I only have four. What? All night? I don't know. You see it? I could probably find it. I don't know what you're referencing though. I'm about to get teleported. You ready? Now, could you mute your mic?
Give me a second.
You know, he just muted his mic. I'm on a PS4! I'm in Lindell, capital. Actually, the next area I need to go. I don't need to fight this thing, but I'm going to. You break their ankles. You gotta destroy the ones in the back first. Look. I'm getting greedy, but I love it. Not even worth it, but fuck it. Talisman, I forgot what that does. Pretty sure it's stupid. No, it's not. Slowly restores HP. Damn, that's fucking terrifyingly slow. Hey, bro. I grow you too. You think I can land on the elevator? Wait, no, it's a levered. It's a levered one. Yeah, they made it to where you can't get down from here.
Good night, Jeremy. I was muted.
He's already gone. Stone dragon. I don't know.
Yeah, there is a phobia about that.
Wrong button.
I just need 4 rare samples. That's all I need.
I'm gonna go fight the fucking what's that dude's name? The bell-bearing hunter?
Which version of him? The one that he hunts you or the castle one?
The castle one.
You know that you kill the one that hunts you, he gives you a lot more bell bearings, right?
I do. But do they disappear after you kill the one in the castle?
I don't know. That's why I'm telling you this.
Well, I guess we gotta go kill the fucking other one. Fucking where does he spawn at again? Yanel?
Where does he spawn?
Yeah.
He spawns at any shop, any merchant that sells you any... He spawns anything or anywhere that gives you like a service, like open world-wise, at night, randomly. The turtle, the nomadic merchants, Bernal, when he sells you the War Master Shack at night, all this stuff. You just need to night over and over again until he spawns.
Would he continuously spawn at the War Master Shack if Bernal is not there?
I think so.
Thank you. Are you watching it over and over again? Oh my god. So you hear me three times now, huh? Find the boss first. Invaders only show up. No, they only show up whenever you're playing multiplayer. Well done. Is there a wait option? You said any. Are you sure it's any?
Yeah, most. Yeah, like just keep like, especially nomadic merchants.
It doesn't spawn out any of them, you know.
What do you mean he doesn't spawn out any? Did you kill him beforehand?
No, I'm looking it up online, and he doesn't spawn out any of them. He spawns at specific ones.
No. We learn something new every day.
Have I been to the Hermit Shack? What the fuck? That's not all of them. Get out of here. Bro, I'm gonna go fight him. All of the fucking Bubble Rangers. It shows up in four locations. Master's Shack, Church of Vows, Hermit's Shack, and then Isolated Merchant Shack. You hear me?
Yep.
Yeah. Alright, I'll be back. I gotta go grab my clothes.
¿A qué hora trabaja mañana?
A las 8. pretty good. I don't think I got. I got enough samples to get another upgrade for my ship. But I get the last sickle, and then I get this chest piece. Some of these chest pieces are good. I like them a lot. What happens to what? That was absolutely random. I shot my gun and I instantly died. To get 800 super credits, 200 more super credits, and I'll get enough for the fucking pass that I want. All right.